Each trellis panel comprises a rectangular frame with a centre bar running from top to bottom, to which I've nailed these laths. And the great thing about this is I've been able to cut laths from pallet planks, so it's just the standard 120 centimetre length pallet plank that I've been able to obtain these laths from.